Hi Libra, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and let's do another love read for you. This is from now till the end of March, Libra. Let's see how you're doing, how your person is doing, and what action we can expect in your love life now. And these are general collective readings, Libra. Will not resonate with all of you. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Libra and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Libra, welcome back all my subscribers. Welcome in newbies. Thank you for being here. Newbies, if you enjoy the reading, do subscribe, join us. And if any of you are looking for a private reading, Libra, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. So as always, Libra, I'm setting down these two sides now. Side A and side B. So for me, this is person A, person B. If this is your reading, you will know immediately which side you belong to, right? So, let's see what's happening here. The most likely action for person A and the most likely action for person B. And bottom of my spread, I see the Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Why so much stagnancy, Libra? Things are just not moving, it seems. It's like this is like freeze time. Something is frozen. Okay. So, overview that I get right now, I feel, yes, somebody is feeling things are totally come to a halt. The things have ended now and no longer even fighting for this connection. The other person is also got their eyes closed, the swords on their chest. Not happy with what's happening, but unable to decide now what to do, right? So before I do that, before I clarify these cards, I'm going to take some dialogue message cards and see if you guys could say something to each other, what that would be. Libra and their person, spirit. Libra and their person, if they could say something to each other now. Libra and their person, if they could say something to each other. Okay, so let's take a few more from here. These are true confession cards. Libra and their person. They could say something. That's enough. All right, thank you. So let's begin with our first card, Libra, which says, I miss you so much that it feels like there's a real pain in my chest. I won't show you that though. Yes, the chest is covered with swords though. And they are not wanting to show it either. That they are missing that person. I want to have a family with you. That's what they want, but they're not saying it. They're not showing it. They're just hurting inside. I'm angry with you, but really, I'm angry with myself. I wish you would tell me how you really feel, so I don't have to get readings on you. You check all my boxes. How can that be possible? So somebody knows that their partner is the perfect person for them, but they refuse to say it, refuse to show it, and just sit in their pain. And they're angry with themselves, maybe because they can't or maybe they didn't. I act like I don't care, but deep down it affects me more than you'll ever know. So they're acting. I tend to look at your social media pages, waiting on signs to connect with you. No one else comes close to all the good things you have done for me. So if this is resonating with your life and your story, Libra, let's get on with the reading. And before that, I am going to take one angel blessing card to see how my angels can help with a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message. Blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Libra. card I have for you, Libra, is signs from above. So look out for synchronicities. Look out to see the angels are trying to guide you to your person. Maybe you're seeing their name all over. Maybe, you know, there's songs which play on the radio which connect the two of you. Maybe repeating numbers. And that tells me that this is your person. And you're supposed to pay heed now. Okay? And even though all the boxes are checked, somebody is just sitting, not wanting to make that decision because they're angry. They're angry with their partner, but actually they're angry with themselves because they can't take action or they won't take action. Why? Because maybe they've done something really selfish in the past, being a magician. Okay? So, let's start with the energies of person A. I'm kind of going too fast here. So, person A spirit, why are they in the page of pentacles in reverse and the seven of wands in reverse energy? Why are they not wanting to move towards person B anymore? And why are they not fighting for this connection anymore? They've made a decision. Yes, they've made a decision that I'm not going to be at crossroads for the rest of my life. They've made this active decision. Okay, this is a decision card and this is not being in limbo forever. Why? Because they feel that all their wishes, whatever they had dreamt of, this, you know, beautiful connection with the both of you, they know that this had the potential, but somebody never took action maybe, or maybe got misdirected, and these wishes never came true. So they said, what's the point of me alone fighting for this connection if the other person's never going to do anything? So one person has made an active decision. I'm giving up the fight. I'm no longer wanting to move either. So what happened in the recent past, spirit, for them to come to this conclusion? Eight of Cups and the Temperance card. Yes, maybe they were treated like an option. Maybe they got treated like an option or some... there was some confusion about whether, you know, this Ten of Cups is possible or not possible. And because of all that confusion and maybe feeling like an option or whatever, this person walked away from this connection and said, hey, I can't do this anymore. I think I just want to now go away and heal my heart. Temperance, what's this Temperance card? I think they waited a long time as well. They had a lot of patience, but finally I think it's come to that point where they don't want to live in a land of confusion anymore. Temperance. What's this Temperance spirit? Temperance. Yes, this person has taken back power, taken back control of their own life. They have new things happening in their life, it seems. They've become the person who's now taking charge of their own destiny, their own life. They've been through their healing. This person has been through their healing and they feel all this time spent with my person where I've just been emotionally manipulated, never been offered, that all that time has been wasted and it kind of backfired on me and I'm not going to allow that to happen anymore. So how does person A feel about person B now, spirit? Six of Wands. Why do they feel this about person B? I think they feel their partner is very egoistic, very prideful, and sitting on their high horse and making unwise decisions about this partnership. They feel their person is not acknowledging this spiritual connection which you both have, and they're not listening to their guides or their spirit. They're not spiritual, or they're just making foolish mistakes and kind of being very rash and disregarding the possibility of this beautiful connection of the Two of Cups. Hermit in reverse, spirit? Hermit in reverse. Yes, they feel this has come to an end. Too much has happened. There's too much which has gone wrong. Too many maybe fights have happened, too many arguments have happened, or this feeling of that romance and love, and that's all now yesterday's news, and they feel their partner's very egoistic and sitting in their ego, yeah, not making, has never made the right decision towards this commitment. Let's see person B, how they're feeling. Why are they sitting in the Two of Swords energy, spirit? Unable to make a decision. Why are they sitting in that energy? Because they did something. They did something. Maybe they did play some power games here. And now they feel bad that they did. And they feel eventually, I'm the one who lost. They may have played some kind of a game here. And they don't want to really admit it to themselves that they are the cause of the loss of this relationship. Because that's too much to bear. They can't handle it anymore. Like this card says, I'm angry with you, but I'm more angry with myself. Nine of Cups in reverse. Nine of Cups in reverse. Why? They're not happy. They're not happy. Why? Because they are secretly watching their partner. They are watching their partner, they are feeling very ungrounded, they don't feel that they have control anymore, they are secretly seeing what person A is up to, they feel that they are blocked now, they don't have clarity as to what to do, they feel stuck, they feel totally stuck and not happy at all. All they can do is sit on the side and watch person A, maybe through social media. Like the card said, I see you, I look at you at the social media pages, waiting for a sign to connect with you. So what happened in the past, spirit, for this situation to happen? King of Wands in reverse. King of Wands in reverse is a king who's very self-centered, very selfish. Oh my God, oh my God. King of Wands is clarified by the King of Wands in reverse. This person was not just selfish, they were very, 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 very selfish. They never took action in the past. One more card, spirit, for the King of Cups. Yeah, they wanted to be a playboy. They came with sweet nothings. All they wanted to do was, you know, sometimes go there with an offer, sometimes go there with an offer, pretend to be that playboy, that romantic hero who says sweet nothings and gets what they want. They were only doing these things to get what they wanted. Right? And being the magician, basically, in a not such a good way. They had all the tools to manifest this connection, but they didn't. In fact, they played it all wrong. What's this magician card, spirit? What's this magician card? They wanted to stay single. They wanted to stay single, and that's why they behaved in that manner, so that they won't have to commit to one person. So they tried to kind of spread their love around. And that's, yes, they wanted to stay single. This was the magician who was trying to behave like the playboy, be selfish and do what they wanted to do, and that because of this kind of behavior, I think their partner got really upset and angry and shut this chapter down on them. So, how did they see this connection now, spirit, or their person? The Chariot in reverse. Yes, person B now feels that their partner is no longer moving towards them, no longer wanting to come towards them with any kind of offer. In fact, they see their person as very closed off, holding back from them now, not coming towards them the way they used to maybe in the past, no longer waiting or, you know, looking for a fresh new beginning with them, because they've seen through person B now. They've seen this magician behavior of theirs. Okay, one more. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Yes, person B is now heavily thinking about why this connection has ended. And what they've come to realize is that there was no commitment offered. There was absolutely no commitment offered. Maybe they left person A always isolated. Now this person is thinking very heavily that now my person is person A is no longer interested. Now there's a blockage here. They're no longer interested in moving this forward with me, and there is no chance now of a reconciliation. So person B is now understanding their role, their part that they've played in the ending of this connection. And no wonder they're angry with person A, yes, for not continuing to get fooled, but they're also angry at themselves that they lost a beautiful partnership. So let's see now what action person A will take now towards person B. Person A is not going to take any action. Eight of Pentacles in reverse. They don't want to put in any more effort or work into this connection. Why is that, Spirit? Why is the Eight of Pentacles in reverse here? Yes, because too many bad memories have been created now. Too many bad memories have been created now in this beautiful soulmate connection. And somebody just doesn't want to have... put in any more work or effort. What's this Eight of Wands? One more, Spirit. Yes, this person is not fighting for this connection anymore. They have put a halt to any kind of communication as well. They're not interested to go back into a place which is always going to make them feel in lack or always left out and abandoned. Person A is not putting in, they're putting in zero work. They're not interested, and let's see what person B wants to do now. They're just angry. King of Swords in reverse. They're just angry and upset. Let's see. Because they are wishing that their partner would return back to them. And yeah, they want person A to return back to them to say, hey, can we work together again? And it's getting frustrating for them. The longer they're waiting, the more frustrated they're getting. One more card, Spirit, for the King of Swords in reverse. Yes, they are not taking any action either. They're just sitting in their regret of all the injustice that has been done. They're just sitting looking behind, like they're looking back at all that was spilt. All this person has to do is turn around and, you know, they can pick up these two cups again. But they are maybe still sitting in their pride or just sitting in this anger and frustration, waiting for their partner to make the move towards them and return back. But they are not doing anything either. They're not making any move to bring this partnership together either. So till the end of March, Libra, I don't see any movement. So yeah, nobody is really investing in this connection. So that's all I have for you, Libra. Take care, love and light. Namaste.